Got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that balling. Doing this is my. Welcome back to Car Mechanic Simulator, guys. I have progressed through the game a wee bit. Last time I tried to record another one of these, I was trying to get to level 12 to unlock the junkyard. I wasn't able to, I'm still stuck on level 11. However, this video, we will be progressing on to level 11 on Arch 3. Oh, I really want to work on that, but I'm going to have to work on this tonight. Hopefully my first car that can repair the will be an Arch 3 and Arch 3. Fingers crossed, it will be. This may take a wee while. Last time, quite a long while. One of the parts has labeled already for us, the inner tie rods. Probably need to replace some light headlight from the door. Rear light off the right fender. Rear right window, front right window, and side light side. I will get all that done last. First of all, let's get the car on the lifter. Hello? Alright. Two doors are missing in fact. At any point in the video, if any of you guys do hear any rumbling in the background, that's because there's meant to be thunder expected tonight. Rebuilding the car, so I've stripped everything that needs replacing off. Come on! Whoa! You guys all saw that, I think that he is back to something. I'm
burger last night.
Maybe I'm not the welder. The welder's got a thing on there. I'm just gonna keep going anyway. Pretty soon I will have to take Edwin off that crossroad. And again, my first promise to give up what we have to take for Edwin that crossroad and the prison and all but his new bar. That's why I've got my TV turned up. So you guys can barely get a noise in the background. Let's hope the noise isn't there coming across on camera. Watch ever heard me in this kitchen music voice. Yes, I do remember, yes, I know I said on my previous videos that yes, I will probably become more professional soon on my channel for gaming videos by actually screen recording them. So I need to get a special device for that first. So from behind the scenes now, there's like this, the external device thing that I need. Plug in to the Xbox so I can record. should know that a world leader poisons everything that crosses. Check for all that it doesn't need the poison or not. A world needs to replace everything mustard sweet. And you can leave me in the comments below what another cushion does. What is it? What's its main thing about? What does it do for the cars? And if you guess this correctly, then I will announce it in my next video, and I'll announce when I give a shout out to the people who got it right. And I haven't noticed, I haven't been getting a lot of, I've been getting a lot of views, but, not a lot of these are actually commented. What are you all waiting for? It's not only any of you but any of your mind at the moment. It's not like any of you but any of your mind at the moment. Level 12 to unlock.
dropping this.
Right.
Ice cold crushing, heavy speed touching in the club, be rushing. radar. Knock with the long knife, pulling the indicator. Singing like a gator. Bust your head like a baked potato. I can't stand up for a trailer. Used to love your pop, but now I hate her. So kiss the gang, goodbye like Vader. We coming up like escalators. And if you say you the best, then we 10 times greater. Candy ass and seeds melt away like now later. Erase your data. Rick this nigga taser. And if I have to, I'll go with the mace.
Getting better at this game though. Just a lot of practicing off camera. Getting better.
We must rock the place, I love the place, I make some sound.
Why run?
And we will end your week just like a Sunday.
voir des gens. See if I can get another car. Gonna do all that in the next episode, but for now, that's gonna have to do it for now for this episode of John Mechanic Simulator. So if you enjoyed, make sure to give me a like, tell us in the comment section down below what you guys thought of it. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe for more. If you want to follow me on social media, then go ahead. Follow me on Instagram at The Ultimate Street Racer. Follow me on Facebook at Martin McCormick. Links will be down below, in the description below, even though I've came up with a bug that when I put a link in, it doesn't come up as a link, but, well, at least advertising it, right? But, I think we'll see you in the next video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, stay tuned. Ultimate Street Racer, signing off. See you next time. Peace.